a murder is announced and will take place on Friday, October the 29th at Little Paddocks at 6:30 p.m.